Good morning one and all, this is Ansha Das here. Today we are going to learn about countable and uncountable noun. In our previous classes we have been learning the identification of nouns in a statement. And now here I am making you clear that in nouns also we are having which are countable and which are uncountable nouns. So these countable and uncountable where will make us to be taking a fractions to take in the answer judgment. If at all we take like this is the main and very important that we have to keep on thinking in our brains that whether the given word belongs to noun, proper noun, common noun or else a material noun, whatever kinds are there. Along with the kinds of nouns, you need to think whether they are countable and uncountable also. So in this world, many things are there which cannot be counted. For example, if at all we take stars. So in a phrases, my boss meeting is just like counting the stars for us. So it is going on prolonged meetings. So such kind of phrases will use mostly these uncountable nouns, whereas to make the conversation interesting. Okay, and if at all we see the countable and uncountable, countable means can be counted, the things or the material which can be counted comes under countable nouns, and the material which cannot be counted will comes under uncountable nouns. Okay, now let us make a short list in our brain so that it could be applicable for further step when we are going to work out on this particular topic in or in your practice sessions. These words may be helpful to you. Okay, first, if at all we take a division between uncountable and countable, so these are the countable things and those are the uncountable things. There is no limitation that could be only uncountable, but those are only the examples which are to be known as uncountables. Okay, and if at all we go like countable books can be counted, 10 books, 12 books, something else like that. And coming for the uncountable, milk is measured only through quantity, 1 liter, 2 liter, that is a quantity. But quantity will never comes under countable. Why? Because we can't count 1 drop, 2 drop of milk, 3 drops of milk. Never we say give me a packet of milk. Always we say a packet is a quantity, that may be a liter or 2 liter, or that may be very small packet. But we never say just give me 10 drops of milk. Why? Because drops are counted but liters are not counted. So such kind of things which are existing in the liquid form cannot be entered into the list of uncountables. Okay, and if at all we go for further like pens can be counted. Yesterday I brought 3 pens, where did you lose them? So such kind of. And if at all we go for uncountable rice, give me a bag of rice we say, or 1 kg of rice. So that is also mentioned in a bulk as a quantity but not in a number. Okay, and if at all we go for the pencils, if at all we are taking the examples of a pencils, just like give me a 3 pencils, and if at all we want to mention give me a blue pencil, black pencil, yellow pencil, so like that it is mentioned with certain things, but never it is mentioned in a mob which cannot be counted. Okay, whereas coming for the uncountable, that is a meat will say 1 kg or 2 kgs. Generally the Sunday enters, so definitely we will be coming across such kind of things in our daily life, and it is very easy to remember if at all we use the words which are crossing in our daily life only, so that it could be applicable for us. Okay, and if at all we go for the countable, next example like fans, 2 fans, 3 fans, all our 3 fans are under repair, so like that. And if at all we go for the uncountable, the hair, never we can count a hair, and it is because it will be a lot of difference between a person's hair and the other person's head. Why? Because it depends upon the follicles what we present on the scalp. Okay, and next we are going with the countable things, those are doors, 2 doors, 3 doors, that is mentioned, but and that comes under countable itself. But coming for that the next uncountable, that may be the leaves, few of the people will be giving n number of leaves. So such kind of things can be come under such kind of things. And next we are having bananas. Okay, whereas the bananas here, bananas can be counted as 1 dozen 2 dozens okay and here next coming is the sand cannot be counted sand is only counted when it is as 1 kg or 2 kgs of sand itself or else one bag of sand like that okay and so these are the differences between the countable and uncountable and I think it's quite clear you can applicable it in your daily life also to make it very easier and simpler until then be happy thank you